Welcome back to the Wellness Cues. If you're new here, this channel is dedicated to helping you achieve wellness from every angle: physical health, food, skincare, and mental well-being. If that sounds like something you're interested in, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss our latest tips and insight. Today, we're talking about blackheads, a common skin issue that can be super frustrating to deal with. Blackheads are those small, dark spots that often appear on the nose, chin, and sometimes even on the forehead or cheeks. They're different from pimples because they don't involve any inflammation or infection. They're actually a type of open comedo, or clogged pore, where the contents are exposed to air and oxidize, turning black. In today's video, I'll be sharing a comprehensive guide on how to get rid of blackheads, and, just as importantly, how to keep them from coming back. We'll be covering everything from cleansing techniques and key ingredients to lifestyle tips that make a real difference in your skin's health. So, if you're tired of trying every trick in the book with little success, stay tuned because this guide is going to equip you with practical, proven steps that actually work. Let's get started. Number one, let's start with the basics. Cleansing. Regular cleansing is the cornerstone of any good skincare routine, and it's especially important when you're dealing with blackheads. Think about it every day. Our skin collects dirt, oils, makeup, and pollutants. If you don't cleanse thoroughly, all that buildup will clog your pores, creating the perfect conditions for blackheads. A gentle, non-comedogenic cleanser is ideal because it cleanses effectively without stripping the skin's natural oils, which can cause your skin to produce even more oil. Aim to cleanse your face twice a day, in the morning and before bed. Over-cleansing can actually have the opposite effect by making your skin overproduce oil, so finding that balance is key. Number two, if you're a makeup wearer or you use sunscreen daily, which you should, you might want to try double cleansing. Double cleansing is a method where you start with an oil-based cleanser to break down makeup, sunscreen, and sebum on the surface of your skin. This first step gets rid of the outer layer of impurities. The second cleanse is a water-based one, which helps to clear away leftover dirt and any impurities deep within the pores. This method is especially helpful if you're blackhead prone because it leaves your skin thoroughly clean and less prone to pore congestion. Number three, let's dive into some specific ingredients, starting with salicylic acid. If there's one ingredient that's a powerhouse for tackling blackheads, it's salicylic acid. This is a beta hydroxy acid, or BHA, that's oil soluble, meaning it can penetrate into the pores and help dissolve the sebum and dead skin cells that are clogging them. Salicylic acid is also anti-inflammatory, which makes it a great option for sensitive skin. Regular use of salicylic acid can prevent blackheads from forming and keep your pores clear. It's available in cleansers, serums, and toners, and depending on your skin type, you may want to use it 2 to 3 times a week to start. Remember, overusing salicylic acid can lead to dryness, so it's important to listen to your skin and find the right frequency. Number four, retinoids are another powerful tool in the battle against blackheads. These vitamin A derivatives work by increasing cell turnover, which helps prevent the buildup of dead skin cells and keeps pores clear. Retinoids are available in various strengths, from over-the-counter retinol to stronger prescription options. They're known not only for their ability to clear blackheads, but also for improving skin texture and even reducing the appearance of fine lines over time. When starting with retinoids, patience is key. It can take several weeks to start seeing visible results, but the benefits are well worth it. Start with a lower strength and use it only at night, applying sunscreen in the morning since retinoids can make your skin more sensitive to sunlight. Number five, exfoliation is a crucial part of getting rid of blackheads, but it's important to approach it carefully. Physical exfoliants like scrubs can sometimes be too harsh, especially if used too frequently. Instead, opt for gentle chemical exfoliants like salicylic acid, as mentioned, or even glycolic acid, which helps with surface exfoliation. Exfoliating 1 to 2 times a week is usually enough for most skin types, though you can adjust based on how your skin reacts. For those who prefer physical exfoliation, consider using a soft silicone cleansing brush or a conjac sponge, which offers a gentler alternative. Avoid any scrub that feels overly gritty, as this can lead to micro tears in the skin and actually make blackheads worse. Number 6. Clay masks are another fantastic option, especially if you have oily or combination skin. Clay, particularly bentonite or kaolin, works by absorbing excess oil and pulling out impurities from deep within the pores. This can help reduce blackheads and leave your skin feeling refreshed and smooth. Use a clay mask once a week, and focus on applying it to the T-zone or other blackhead-prone areas. Applying a thin layer and leaving it on for 10-15 minutes is usually sufficient. Don't let it sit too long or dry out completely, as this can lead to dryness. A good tip is to rinse the mask off as it begins to feel tight but not completely dried up. Number 7. Steaming can be a great addition to your blackhead removal routine because it helps open up the pores, making it easier to cleanse deeply. Steaming once a week for about 5 minutes can loosen up sebum and other debris trapped in your pores. After steaming, your skin is more receptive to treatments like masks and exfoliants, so it's a good time to follow up with one of those. To steam at home, just fill a bowl with hot water, drape a towel over your head to trap the steam, and hold your face over the bowl. Be careful not to get too close to avoid burns, and follow up with a gentle cleansing step afterward. Number 8. A common misconception is that people with blackhead-prone skin should avoid moisturizer. But hydration is essential for everyone, regardless of skin type. When your skin is well hydrated, it's less likely to overproduce oil to compensate for dryness. Opt for a lightweight, non-comedogenic moisturizer that won't clog your pores. Look for ingredients like hyaluronic acid, which provides hydration without adding oil. Number 9. Sun protection is critical for overall skin health, and it also helps prevent blackheads. Sun exposure can lead to thickened skin, which can make it harder for dead skin cells to shed, leading to more blackheads. Use a broad-spectrum SPF 30 or higher and look for formulations specifically designed for oily or acne-prone skin. Number 10. Sometimes, the foods we eat and our daily habits can affect our skin more than we realize. For some people, high glycemic foods like sugary treats and dairy products can trigger excess oil production, which contributes to blackheads. While it's not a guaranteed solution for everyone, experimenting with reducing these foods can help you see if they're affecting your skin. Also, drinking plenty of water and including fresh fruits and vegetables in your diet can support overall skin health. Number 11. Removing makeup completely at the end of the day is essential to prevent clogged pores. Even if you don't wear heavy makeup, a full cleansing routine at night ensures that sunscreen, dirt, and oils don't linger on your skin. Start with a makeup remover or oil cleanser to break down any long-lasting products, and follow up with a water-based cleanser to finish the job. Number 12. While pore strips aren't a long-term solution, they can be effective for temporarily clearing up blackheads on the nose. Just be careful not to use them too frequently, as overuse can irritate the skin and even lead to enlarged pores. Save them for occasional use when you want an instant boost in your skin's appearance. Number 13. When choosing skincare and makeup, look for products labeled non-comedogenic. This means they're formulated to not clog pores, which is important for blackhead-prone skin. Simplifying your skincare routine and choosing products specifically for your skin type can make a big difference over time. Number 14. Consistency is one of the most underrated aspects of any skincare routine. Blackheads don't disappear overnight, and it can take weeks or even a few months to see the full results of a well-designed routine. Stick with it, be patient, and remember that clear skin is a gradual journey. So, there you have it, a complete guide on how to get rid of blackheads and keep them from coming back. Blackheads might be persistent, but with the right approach, you can tackle them effectively and enjoy clearer, smoother skin. Remember, skincare isn't about instant fixes. It's about building a routine that works for you and sticking with it consistently. Thank you so much for watching and for being a part of the Wellness Cues. If you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share it with anyone you know who might be struggling with blackheads. And if you have any tips or questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. I'd love to hear about what's working for you and help with any other skincare questions. Until next time, take care of your skin, take care of yourself, and remember that wellness is a journey that's worth every step. See you in the next video.